Here is an easy way to draw bubbles using Ohuhu markers. First, you're going to draw circles and then erase them lightly. Next, put pink on the right side of all the bubbles and then two stripes of blue on the other side of the bubbles. Next, outline them in yellow and then take a light blue and kind of blend everything out. Finally, put in some gel pen dazzle and there you go. This looks even better on black, so try this out and let me know what you want to see next.